Hey everyone, my name is Ipsita Krishnamurthy. I currently work at Oregon Health and Sciences University as a research assistant here in a structural biology lab. Our lab specifically studies the P2X family of purinergic receptors, and I specifically do work on the seventh subtype, P2X7. I'm not really one to turn down a challenge, and so I actually really turned to the field of biochemistry because it, you know, fundamentally changed the way that I thought about the world around me in ways that were both really exciting and also really conceptually difficult at first for me to grasp. Reed does a great job of preparing their students for a career in research. One, the labs that are on campus are really small and are all undergraduate. And so that allows students to sort of have the power to go up to faculty members whose research really interests and excites them and, you know, ask to be a part of it. The connections that you make at Reed go a very long way.
I am Steve Mansour, Reed College class of 1997. When I started my independent lab in 2020, the first thing I looked for were Reed College graduates who wanted to help me launch the lab. Reed graduates are exactly what lots of faculty members at OHSU look for as far as productivity in the lab, intelligence, scientific inquisition, and general interest in research and clinical medicine.
Another thing that's really nice about being such a small research-oriented community is that there are really close collaborations and ties that OHSU has to Reed. So for example, my research advisor, Dr. Shimabukuta, is currently in the lab right now making grids using our resources to do sample prep.
You bring this down, and then from this little window on the side, we apply the sample onto the grid. The blotting papers plot the excess sample and plunges it into liquid ethane to be frozen or vitrified into a thin layer of amorphous ice.
Reed teaches you not only how to persevere through difficulty, but to thrive in it. A lot of research is asking challenging questions that nobody has ever asked before and that nobody knows the answer to. And so Reed really helped me develop the skills that were necessary to even begin to do that. You know, how to focus my curiosity in a way that I can ask frustrating, but by virtue of this, really rewarding questions that further the scientific field at hand. I hope that you let yourself be challenged at Reed in the way that I have been challenged at Reed. And I am so grateful that I had the opportunity to change the way that I think about the world. I hope that Reed does the same for you.